There goes Miller. Pitch hit on the ground. It's short. Play's going to be the first. Out there, the Rays had Miller in motion, and they get the lead run across the plate. It's Jennings made contact on the ground ball to short, getting the run home, and the Rays take a 2-1 lead.